Can I have a glass of water, please?
Hey. Lisa moved out, as expected. Lumipat siya sa kwarto ni Kim.
Bakit mo ginawa kay Lisa yun?
Sorry.
No, I'm asking you. Bakit? Paano pag nalunod yung tao?
I don't know. I told you, di ba? I just hate seeing and hearing her treat you like crap.
And I told you, let it go. I'm okay, and you don't have to worry about me.
Sorry, just nainis ako eh. I mean, I admit, I let my feelings get the best of me. Kilala mo naman ako, Martin. Hindi ako war freak. At kilala mo rin si Lisa, di ba? Naprovoke niya ako. But I apologize.
Kausapin mo si Lisa. Hindi kailangan ng Kosovich na mag-away kayo or whoever it is for that matter. Kaya nga tayo nag-team building, di ba?
You're right. Sorry nga.
And you don't owe me an apology. Kay Lisa, you owe her one big time.
I know. Kaya lang, hindi ko sure kung kakausapin niya ako. Martin, I swear, I really didn't mean for any of this to go that far.
Thank you for watching Sana Dalawa Ang Puso. For more videos, subscribe to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel and click the I button right here.